DeSoto man is behind bars tonight in Minnehaha County in connection with a shooting 2 months ago. Sioux Falls police arrested Marlo Farr Monday afternoon at an apartment on the west side of the city. Investigators say that the crime was on August 3rd in central Sioux Falls. The victim told police that she was in a car when her ex-boyfriend showed up and fired a gun at her. Officers say they were able to arrest Marlo peacefully.